Yo, welcome back to my first playthrough of Ghost Recon Episode 2 now. Sam Fisher. I did the first two, but then I ended up buying the Year 1 Pass, so now I've got access to the rest of the missions. So let's crack on with this one. It's called One Mind Army, and we've got to discuss the plan with Sam Fisher. So let's go speak to him. Those are plants around here, should really pick a load up. All adds up in the end. I always say that you will be making stuff like rations and that at some point. Oh, look, we've got some goodies down here. First time I've done that. All the hours I've been playing this. It's probably one of the best tactical shooters there are. And what have I done by jumping down here? I'm gonna have to cross this bridge now. We could climb up here. I think we would be able to. Can't see us down here, surely. Oh, I can't even climb out of here. Too late.
The fuck is that?
Well, at least I'm gonna run back up here now. Man.
Watch your target, Civvy's here.
This has become a clusterfuck. Let's get away from all these wolf soldiers. Shit. Didn't mean to do that. Get the pilot. Oh shit. I'm so fucked.
Open fire.
Tell them they can't take it. Oh.
Both eliminated.
Thank God for my other partners, I'd have been fucked there. Could it's daytime though, I don't know if we'll be able to start the mission, because it did say go there at night. Sam Fisher's taking precautionary measures. There's no way in hell I'm handing Farrah over to the CIA now. If Lomax is dirty, who else down the line is compromised? We need to figure out who we can trust. As soon as you get stateside, contact Grimm. Tell her to meet with her people at the White House, see what they know. The CIA is going to be pissed. I'll take the heat for this if I'm wrong, but I have to know this mission is clean. Deep Blue. Yeah, I fucked up. Go back here now and change the time. Lay low. Ah, fucking hell. All that chasing was a waste of time. Oh, nearly fell off there. Fast forward time. Yeah, it's a little waste of 5 minutes there doing that. So between 9 PM and 2 AM. Bit of 1 AM. Now we can get in.
Nomad, you ready to earn your pay?
Born ready. What's he up?
According to the data we found, there is a power plant near that's just been reassigned and designated as a Skell secret project. The whole thing is classified and very hush-hush. Military and tech specialists have been secretly flowing in to work on the project.
You think the strategist could be involved?
Not only that, I think it's our lead to finding Midas.
Then let's get moving.
Right, recon of the pumping station. What does he say? So, points of importance for us. Several entry points. Let's follow Sam. Yo, Sam Fisher.
The strategist
should all be wearing black really,
though.
Servers like this
with advanced encryption that will never be
outfit I've got for my
but
team.
If we can knock out the power plant, the system will start to back up the files. The backup server has less encryption. That's the weak point. That's our way in.
Got it. You survey the network and I'll take down the power plant.
We'll split up. I'll prep the main facility while you take point on the pumping station and start working. Once you get the pumps down, head to the main facility.
Let's do this.
All right, team, let's move out.
Rally on my position.
All those plants above us that I'm missing. Deeper waters now.
officer if you want to stay silent.
Put on this. There's goods in there. We could make it by water. No snipers on the roofs. There, look. Show me, can't record that from here. Could go through the water, but take the whole fucking place out. Take every motherfucker out this year. Off there, my pistol wasn't silenced. Why wasn't the silencer on it? Oh, right. Let's play around with this gun. Oh, you idiot. I forgot it was automatic cover. Fucking douche. I like this gun.
Look, I'm just really busy, okay?
Hey, get out of my space. You see I'm busy?
Spare me!
What?
Oh, I held A, but they didn't take the guy out. They missed. So looks like I'm gonna have to go take the shot. That's weird, the AI missing a sync shot. Dead body found. Shit. Shit. Yeah, clean kill that you guys should have fucking made. Now they're a bit suspicious. Fucking AI. Can't do something right, do it yourself. Look, they're all over the gaff now. They're ready for fucking assault. Why is he not marking?
Done.
Extra few shots just in case. Oh yeah. If it's more than 200 meters, it doesn't lock on for the drone sync shot. Let's grab these goodies. Can't dull them lights. Anyway, let's move on. Shut down the power plant to trigger the system back up.
Jesus.
Got another good third person open world shooter to play after this, Division 2. I enjoyed Shadow of Mordor Game New Edition so much I might actually move on to Shadow of War, because I've got that and all the DLC as well. It's pretty much the Game New Edition of that as well. Xbox Series X coming out soon, and I said I weren't going to buy them, but the price is not bad, to be honest. Plus it's backwards compatible, so... I'm on the wrong... that's it until. So we've got one, now the other, and then on the dock. Here we go. Last one.
Deep Blue, the pumping station's ready.
I planted a bug on the strategist's computer. I'm ready whenever you are to start the show.
Roger that. I'm headed to the main facility now. Get ready for fireworks.
I found a weakness in the pipes. Target them and it should take down the whole plant.
Is that gonna give up my position?
Use a silencer to cover yourself. The impact will only trigger a minor leak. You should be clear until the plant goes down.
How far away? 755. Let's go, gang. Through the fence. Get marking. Hey, this place is guarded hard. We've got the mortars and everything. Let's see whatever's there. Oh, there you go.
Eyes open. There's intel to find.
You are. Nearly done.
Amps get attacked like all the time. I don't know why.
So we need to get on here, we're leaving roof. There's only one alarm person here, which I didn't even see where the generator was. Let me check that again. We can take out the mortars and the cannon. Where's the old electrics? Have I not picked it up yet? There we are. Beautiful. So where's the first guy you want to take out? Take the big guy out, then those two, then the generator. Shit. Fucked up. Grenade. Well, it runs out. Perfect, but a little mistake.
VIP's trying to bolt.
I don't care about skill credits.
Let's go. Dang.
Right. Bleed hot. Let them guys have some fun. Clusterfuck, but we'll get the job done. Either way. Gonna hit him hard.
Hey, come out. These guys are dead. Stay focused.
Come on, team. So be fucking helping me out.
Keep tight. Check your positions.
They fire. Oh, there was a guy below, wasn't there? At least we got the radio guy down in the generator. Info about Paladin 9. Paladin 9 was founded by Victor Coste. For over 20 years they've been working with the US military. They have a sterling steel reputation for conduct. Skill is an ongoing contract with them for consulting logistics and training Sentinel personnel for peacekeeping operations. Good for them. To the other tune and I'll land the sink shot. I think I might as well snipe him myself because they're not locking on. Fuck, what am I doing? Rest of the gear just lying about. Got some information coming up. Let's grab this box. Just on the way to the objective anyway.
Leave me alone, please.
More intel. Five targets.
Oh my God, oh my God.
Project.
Sure that thing's not gonna fry your brain? Jesus.
Relax. You don't have to wear it.
Relax. All of our asses are on the line if this plan fails, and so far your project hasn't delivered.
You're a smart man, Stone, but you lack vision. Wonderland requires vision. Start the test. May I present Project Claw?
You can control them with VR. That's nuts.
Start.
Sure. Against dummies. But it's gotta work in the real world. Against real targets.
Oh, it will.
Well, so you say.
I do say. And when I speak, the world listens. Though I'm not surprised that someone like you can't understand. Perhaps when Claw is complete, you can use it to finally put down the rebel insurrection you can't seem to manage. We don't tolerate failure, Mr. Stone. Is that clear?
Crystal. Sir.
Good. That's enough. Shut it down.
What the hell was that?
The tall guy who looked like Death was the head of Sentinel. A guy named Stone.
We know about him.
Wheelchair acted like a superior. I bet that's the strategist.
That sounds right.
You find anything about the location of Claw? The project is massive. Somebody must know something.
I like your thinking. I got a list of some names from the PC, all with ties to Claw.
Any mention of Midas?
Not yet. Spit the list, we might be able to find something.
Got it. Let's get moving. I'll be in touch.
So, we just watched that footage. Don't need to watch it again. So, that was One Mind Army. So, like, comment, subscribe if you enjoyed that shit. If not, go fuck yourself. Alright, see you in my next video.